selected student is regular and A2 denotes selected student is not regular.
Irregular.
Selected student is irregular. And A denotes selected student has an A grade. In first part, find the conditional property that a student at an A grade, given that he is not 100% regular student. Then we have to calculate probability of E of